building known as the White Ice Cube is no more. A controlled blast yesterday reduced it to dust. It was built in 1965 to store state records, but in the late 90s, engineers discovered it was sinking. A former